exclusive forecast is provided by WLKY Weather. Whenever you need the forecast, just ask, what's Jay say?
Hi, everybody. I'm Chief Meteorologist Jay Cardosi at WLKY. Okay, some nice events going on as we move into the upcoming July weekend. Let's start off with the Quaker State 400 at the Kentucky Speedway. This is Saturday, July 14th in Sparta. The parking lot opens at 7 o'clock in the morning, all-day event, just a full schedule of racing going on. But the Quaker State 400 itself, the green flag, is at 7:30 in the evening. I'm sure that event is going to be jam-packed and a good one. We also have a Corvette and Quilt Show going on. This is happening also Saturday in Comiskey, Indiana at the Stream Cliff Farm Restaurant and Winery. Now from 1 to 3 in the afternoon, the Madison Vet Club is hosting the Corvette Show. Admission is free. And from 10 o'clock in the morning to 4 in the afternoon, Windy Waters Quilt Show is going on. The admission also free for that event. Here's your forecast. Nice in the morning, big time warmth in the afternoon, your high 95.
Hey, Jay, tell us, what do you say?
Hey, Jay, what do we say? We can count on you.
After two decades, we can say a lot about Jay Cardosi. We can say he has your most accurate forecast and is the Ohio Valley weather expert. But it's not about what we say. What matters is what's Jay say. What's Jay say about your weekend plans, your Little League game? His answer is still the one more people trust. Want to know the forecast? Just ask.
What's Jay say?
Thank you.